let the red rose of blood bloom forth.